Australia to contest UN move to declare Great Barrier Reef in danger. The decision will be considered by the World Heritage Committee when it meets in July. The largest coral reef in the world began to deteriorate in the 1990s due to the double impact of warming seas and the increase in its acidity due to the greater presence of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. To know more, download news in bullets now.